Washington, as President Joe Biden will sign an executive order on Friday addressing a rise in acts of anti-Asian bias and violence in the United States, the White House said. The order will establish the White House Initiative on Asian Americans, Native Hawaiians and Pacific Islanders, and expand language access and strengthen economic security and opportunity for those communities, it said in a statement. I blocked SY.